Someone just asked me, how do you use the rotary cutter? So today I'm just cutting the tulle of this petticoat of a wedding dress. So usually we need this cutting mat and a rotary cutter. Turn that on and then just cut it. Where you like to shorten. You need a steady hand. I'm really good at it, so I don't use the guideline anymore. But if you are new and want to have that, you can use the guideline so that you have a really straight, clean line instead of it being waving here and there.